Building a complex multi-layer print has never been easier than with Nova's new software feature, Plan. Plan is designed to unlock advanced capabilities such as multi-layer printing and the ability to alter the sequence of trace printing. Plan is an essential tool for users printing multi-material designs, users wanting more control over the printing process, or for users looking to reduce setup time for repeat prints. The Plan interface is made up of four main sections: the menu bar, features panel, properties panel, and print area. In the menu bar, the user can create a new plan, open an existing plan, save the current plan, change the current plan's name, and view the status of the current plan. The features panel is where the users load artwork files from their designs. The geometry from the artwork is organized in the form of an expandable tree. The order of artwork within the features panel dictates the print order, with the artwork at the top of the list being printed first. The properties panel is where the user can access and edit properties for selected features, including toolpaths and probe targets. It also includes display options that allow the user to choose what's visible in the print area. And lastly, the print area is where features from the features panel are visually displayed. Features can be selected either in the features panel or in the print area directly. To start working with the Plan feature, navigate to myvoltera.io, sign in or create an account, and select the Plan tile from the home screen. At this point, you have the option to start a new plan or open a saved plan. We'll click New. Next, you're prompted to upload artwork files for your print. The accepted file formats are listed in the window and include Gerber and SVG. To upload one or multiple files at a time, you can drag and drop or select the files from the computer and click Continue. The software then loads the files in the Features panel and displays them in the print area. Each artwork file loaded corresponds to a single print in the dispense workflow. If you've loaded multiple files for a multi-layer project, the software assumes the user will print them in the top-down order they appear in the Features panel. If you want to change the order, simply drag the artwork into the desired sequence. Now that you've imported all your artwork, you can select the first one, adjust the trace spacing, and click Generate Toolpaths. Once toolpaths are generated, you can interact with them in several ways. You can delete, reverse, and also reorder a toolpath. For example, if you want to print the perimeter of the design first, you can drag the toolpath to the top position. Next, you can generate probe targets for the same artwork in a similar way to how you generated toolpaths, only now you have to specify probe pitch. At the top of the screen, you can see a warning icon, indicating the plan is not yet complete. Hovering over the icon reveals a list of issues you need to fix before you can move on. At this point, setup has only been completed for the first artwork. Toolpaths and probe targets need to be generated for the rest of the artwork. You can jump to the second artwork and generate toolpaths like you did before. However, this time when you generate probe targets, the software will automatically generate additional probe targets, taking into account any artwork that will be printed first. For example, you can see there are more probe targets generated for the second artwork as the transitions going on to and off of the first artwork. These additional probe targets will ensure the nozzle will follow the contours of the underlying material while maintaining a consistent print height. This illustrates the importance of arranging your artwork in the Features panel in the intended printing sequence. At the top of the screen, you can still see the warning icon indicating the plan is not complete. To make this easier, you can select the remaining artwork and generate toolpaths and probe targets for all of them at once. Once you're satisfied with everything, you can give the plan a name at the top of the screen and click Save. Note that a saved plan includes the customized settings for probe points and toolpaths, so they don't need to be regenerated later on during the dispense workflow. Now that the plan is saved, you can back out of the plan feature and move on to the dispense workflow. Instead of loading a new file like you would in a normal dispense workflow, you have the option to choose Load Plan. You'll see that the plan you just created is now an option from the dropdown. Simply select the layer you're printing to load its artwork, then proceed with the dispense workflow. At this point, the artwork is ready to print on Nova, and you can go through the sequence of artworks in the same way each time. Nova's plan feature makes working with and editing complex and multi-layer prints easier and more repeatable, with the ability to plan ahead and save critical settings all in the software itself.